Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am on my way out. I'm going for a women's event. Today is International Women's Day. It's the 8th of March. Yes. And I'm planning to have a good time. It's going to be an outdoor event. We can get away. Palm trees, beach views on a night day. All I wanna hear is an image that we play. Staring next to you.
Pardon my tongue, but know that none of these are slips. My tongue is a weapon and I will crack it like the way it is. I will cut you down to size if you think yourself too big. Do not expect me to reward your ignorance with my silence. My tongue does not slip when it says no. You cannot touch my hair. It is my crown. It is my own. No, you cannot touch me there.
My name is Faith Masengo. I am a disability inclusion practitioner.
As a woman, what's your role in society for your country?
I think women have different parts to play, and that's the beauty of being a woman, that you can do so many things. You can be a mom, you can be a wife, you can be a career woman. And I see myself as the person who provides people with safe spaces to talk. I'll mention Enable Me again. So we have this platform where it's a community, and we invite persons with disabilities to talk and support each other. So I have been really intentional about creating that safe space for women with disabilities, and in general the disability community here in Kenya.
In one way or another,
use your voice. Use your voice. Speak up and pick up space. Okay. Thank you. Hi. Welcome to my channel. This is the best here. We are on our way going to the park, the national park, for the Nairobi Safari Walk.
We are those girls.
Yeah, so we have snacks, we have drinks, we look cute. That's what we're doing. We made it.
Proof of life.
And we're already,
yeah,
doing the most in this park, but we're having a lot of fun. The monkeys tries to steal our food.
but not today.
But not today.
We have survived. We are surviving. Yeah.
Here they are. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Okay.
This is a Nat Geo moment. We are terrified for our lives. And they have advised us.
Gosh. One more. One more, Leslie. Okay.
Here we go, the trees.
Okay, the coast is clear. We can move. You know, you remember that picture I told you about the hippo when I was a young girl?
Mm-hmm.
And then I was standing on the edge of like a pond that had hippos.
Mm-hmm. Wait, you what?
Yes, my auntie at that time mm-hmm. wanted to like see if I'm scared or not. So I have a
really?
Thing for hippos now. I really like
okay,
them.
Okay. I don't know what
people
are, that's there,
you're
your
guys. Okay, haters. Look at him. It has such a huge mouth, Leslie. So,
hi guys!
Do you want to tell them what happened?
I'm just coming with a survival update. I'm so tired.
Oh my gosh.
Look, so.
They're gonna come back.
Baboons grabbed our snacks, our food.
They
our
attacked
life
us! They attacked us!
And you'd think they'd go for these snacks, but no, it's the apples and the bananas.
Oh my gosh.
So
we need to eat the snacks and yeah. move forward or throw them away.
No, what? I have soda on my face. The makeup doesn't do what it's supposed to be doing. And and
it was really bad though.
The honest truth is, really what bad. I'm telling Faye is we cannot just throw the snacks. We do not, we retreat.
Honey, no, we're in danger. We're in
no,
danger.
Honey, I'll eat,
we're
I'll
going
eat
to be attacked.
One by one. Let them come.
All I need is this. If I have this, I'm good.
She's talking about the juice. Kosababu.
Okay. Let's eat the snacks and then
okay,
we get
then,
on
yeah,
like with the walk.
We'll update you.
Yeah,
in,
we'll update you.
Exhibit A on the second act of Planet of the Apes 2. This is what was left from the first bag. Yes, we shall check in shortly. So, yeah.
We're I'm trying sorry. To distress.
To distress with colored water, of course. And I know you have questions. Why the wattles? This is why.
Because our favorite color, my favorite color is green and hers is red.
You know, passion, fairness.
Look at the buffaloes. Is this buffalo or buffalo?
You know, my dad has been a friend every day.
At least this one's a cage. They can't run after us. They can't chase us away. So, oh my gosh, is this a donkey? Oh, it's an ostrich. Gosh. I was so scared. Is it a gazelle?
Yeah,
it's really big.
You gotta be careful because this animal's be wild.
It's coming, it's so coming, bad. It's coming over here. Hi. No. No, please. Oh, it's just going yeah. in circles.
The female comes to is when the male will accept to come. So the
you
are done
for the night.
That's
a mini video, you are not Hey, have you seen the giraffe? Look at the giraffe. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, they
the giraffe is over there.
Good evening. This is National Geographic Part 3. Now we are being forced to throw away all our snacks because of the danger that is gorillas. Well, like really.
Lovely, throw the shit away, please.
Look.
They're gonna come from the trees, they're gonna land on if us and be lovely. If they come,
fine.
I'm gonna run away and I'm gonna leave you behind. Cause you don't understand the risk.
Yeah, but throw away everything. I'm telling you, it's a life, it's a matter of life and death, and you're asking me.
Say goodbye to the snacks.
Just maybe one. I'm not eating from the tree. Do not put this in the goddamn vlog. Do not.
It's oh my gosh, you came out with a cookie.
Funny. This is Planet of the Apes. And if they're going to steal all the food.
Today we have not made the best of decisions, but
and if you're listening, there's only one way to survive in the park. You have to come in a black dress for vibes and elegance.
First, show them my outfit. You have to show them.
Yes.
It's giving.
Show the shoes, honey.
Am I? I don't even know.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna show yours too. Are you ready?
Me? Running for survival.
Let's
remember.
Come on, you're running. You're making me go backwards.
Look, remember, it's your heels.
What a brilliant idea.
Mm-hmm.
To come to the park.
Yeah, heels.
In heels. Ooh, let's take a picture here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. The only snack that I carried is the achari because
honey, Leslie, I just carried myself.
Leslie took sweet bananas when coming to the park.
That wasn't your idea.
It was your idea.
It was your idea.
Oh yes, it was my idea.
Frame me. Ah!
It could come. The men will come.
This is National Geographic right here.
Also, it's following the lions. They've gone into.
Well, they're telling you how to engage.
Dinner. There you go.
We're supposed to be looking at leopards over here, but... Hi honeys, I hope you really enjoyed watching that vlog. It was one of my favorites and yeah, we laughed so much. So put down your comments below, like this video and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. So bye.